It's not vital to get this right at the moment. It doesn't matter if we don't get this right. Once we turn on the fans, I can check that it's all in properly. Brings the champagne, so don't tell them what you think of him until he's getting on the bus, okay? Right, folks, just an overview of what's happening now. You've all laid the balloon out nicely, which is great. What happens next is we switch these fans on here and ram a load of air into the balloon to fill it full of cold air and make it get all this nice balloon shape.
We it's going to burn an awful lot just to get it buoyant, so that is worked out the equilibrium to make it lighter. So you're leaving this morning. Right, guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
Brilliant. A little bit of a wobble today.
No,
I'll let you do it. It was getting too high then. You are actually floating now, look, guys. I'm moving you there.
I'll stop you. Look, I can, look, aren't I strong? I'll move you forward again. Look at that. I'm lifting you up here.
You're on your own now, guys. Bye. Don't forget to come for us.
I'm off to Starbucks now for a coffee.
See you later, guys. Have fun. Yeah.
There we go, folks. Oh, you're in the gap.
Well, steady as flies are in the plane.
Have we got any ever turbulence?
Turbulence? No, that's why we go in the morning or late in the evening, so we don't, because you get it in the middle of the bed. Yeah, we avoid it. It's not a good thing to have in a balloon, so we do avoid it.
It's lovely when you. It's so quiet. Like.
Yeah. Peaceful.
No wind, we're not moving.
No, it was a bit higher up. See off the power stations there, looking top of the going, so we'll find we can get a bit of that. Just
have a steady climb and look at York and race course. And
right, start your cameras on.
around, Jack? I can't remember where we started.
No, not quite.
Not quite.
No, we were looking.
Yeah.
You're looking at?
Minster.
Ah, oh, okay, right. Well, I'll teach them to pay attention. Yeah, that's the 64 to follow it along. You see Tadcaster up there. That's right, and draft, yeah.
This?
But it's actually five yeah. Two now.
Five over five there two. Then. Away.
There's a deer there.
I see it's there.
Oh yeah. The one ran across this A64 in front of its mine. It's never had a deer run in front of me ever before.
Did you? Yeah, where you come off at Garforth on the roundabout. It's yeah. Across the roundabout.
Yeah.
Down in that nice wood. It's definitely a couple of things.
Catch up now. They'll be calling me. Thank you.
ahead.
Yeah, there's like a headland down this field here, so I'm going to try and get on the edge of it. Okay, mate. Do you want me to do us to leave it stood up?
Could do, and I'll just see what these guys say.
Okay, give us a shout when you know then. We'll start coming in a minute, guys. That's it, keep it going that way, that's great. Just keep going that way, that's brilliant. What it could do for me, folks, if you could start putting some weight on this end and...
Got to get that in there. Easy. Easy, easy.
What are we doing first, folks, here? Yes.
Right.
That champagne will be cold though.
All aboard.
Oh, that'll be good. Cold over there.
Something's got to make that.
Should be alright.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah, cheers. Okay.